this fight. Because I know everybody just saw the fight with Brona and Santiago, okay? I feel like these judges need to get their eyes checked. They need to do the same test as we get our brains checked, because Santiago clearly won the fight.
Clearly.
Okay? Clearly won the fight.
Clearly.
And I just don't like how they be doing fighters like this. It don't make any sense.
No sense.
All right?
All right.
You know, they both did good, all right? Both fighters, they fought good fights.
Not really.
But you know, Santiago was clearly the aggressor, was landing, you know, the most punches.
117, 110, though. 117, 110.
It doesn't make any sense.
116, 111, come on.
This is crazy.
Not that one-sided for anybody.
Like, I really feel bad for Santiago. This is crazy. Like, Ronica, what's your opinion, girl? What's your opinion?
He lost.
Who lost? Make it clear. Who lost?
Brona lost the fight. Brona lost. They need to give Santiago a rematch. You know what I'm saying? Because this is just not right, man. This is not right. Like, come on.